first longest bridge in Mindanao is now officially open. The Panquil Bay Bridge is a 3.77 kilometers, 2.34 miles, the extracted bridge that crosses Panquil Bay. It connects to Tangub City in Misamis Occidental and Tubod, Lanao Del Norte. It's part of the Build Project of former President Rodrigo Roa Duterte.